everyone, welcome to my kitchen. Today we're making a very quick and easy recipe, buttery garlic mushrooms. And the ingredients for the recipe are mushrooms, of course. And we need some butter, spring onion, chili, few garlic cloves, and in the herbs you can either use parsley or you can use coriander. And we also need some salt and pepper. Let's get on with it.